What is the limit of the function f of x as x approaches 1? Well, let's actually get that marked on our diagram. So we have 1 right here, so we have to approach it from both the left and the right. And from the left, it's getting closer and closer and closer to a y value of 1. And if we approach it from the right, we're approaching that same y value or function value at 1. So therefore, our answer here is A, 1.